We first spoke with a Bay Area scientist featured in the Netflix series Pandemic back in March when he was in the early stages of developing an antibodies treatment. Well, now he says he's closing in on creating a medicine for coronavirus. News 8's Heather Hope has the update.
And then tell me, Jacob, what you're working on right now.
So right now we are working on an antibody therapeutic against the COVID-19 causing COV2 virus.
Distributed Bio CEO Dr. Jacob Glanville, widely known for his Netflix series Pandemic, continues to develop a viable antibodies treatment for coronavirus patients.
We're testing them all on hamsters. We're also testing some combinations of a couple, like a multi-drug cocktail.
Running studies to show, can hamsters be protected from getting coronavirus if they have his 5 tested antibodies used from 2002 SARS?
And so an antibody has an advantage over a vaccine in that vaccines take forever to be produced. It's going to be like in 2021, and they can't be used to treat sick people.
The Bay Area-based scientist and his team are working on creating a shot, but says manufacturing takes time.
It takes many months to be able to produce large enough doses at the high quality standard that's necessary to give to human patients.
And it's costing $40 million to create, but says it can typically cost $1 billion to produce a drug.
I'm trying to convince the government of the United States and other governments that we should begin stockpiling large amounts of the drug in anticipation that that study works well.
Lately, Dr. Glanville's been in top meetings with federal agencies about how to make an antibody therapy quickly and safely.
The big announcement is that it shows that 3 different laboratories, they're independent of us, all confirmed that our antibodies are ultra potent. And these include the U.S. Army, the U.S. AMRID, and Stanford University and the Galveston Laboratories.
His goal is to find a cure that's effective physically and fiscally.
It's not enough that we make a medicine that works. We need a medicine that works and that everybody has access to it and everybody can afford it.
Not stopping there, Dr. Glanville wants a global medicine.
This is an interconnected problem, and it will not work to have one nation have a working medicine and everyone else not, because they will just keep reinfecting each other.
Once his lab tests are complete, we could see this drug available this fall.
Then you're looking into September, October, November. We can be releasing hundreds of thousands or millions of doses to hospitals all over the world.
Heather Hope, News 8.